Say goodbye to pulling out your calculator or punching numbers into a spreadsheet. SportsPress creates automated league tables so you know exactly where your team is in the standings. Let's go ahead and create a new league table. So we'll go to Teams, League Tables, and Add New. We'll call this one League Standings. Scroll down and narrow down our teams by selecting a competition and season. As soon as we've selected one, we'll notice that the list of teams will be narrowed down. Also, our statistics will use whatever statistics occurred within this competition and season, so it's very useful when we're trying to create an archive of our previous seasons. For this league table, let's go ahead and select all teams, competitions, and seasons, and click Publish. So now the teams are here. The radio boxes on the side is used to highlight a particular team. We can click to select and click again to unselect it. Let's select the Theme Boy Troopers team and click Update to see what highlighting event will do to our league table. So let's go and view this league table. We'll notice that this team has been highlighted in a different color and has been bolded. If we know some CSS, we can change the way our team is highlighted by adding our own styling. Let's go in and edit the league table again. So let's say that for this league table, we don't want to show goal difference and some other values. We'll uncheck these boxes and update. Now the league table doesn't show those columns anymore, and it's a much simple league table. Now let's say that one team had points added or deducted. At the top of the league table section, there's this area with values and adjustments. Click on the adjustments and it will take us to a table that's almost identical to the league table, but all the values are zeros. So let's add an adjustment here. Let's take away 1 point from Theme Boy Troopers, so just type in -1 to deduct a point. We can also add a positive number to give teams additional points. So let's give this team 1 point and click Update. So what this does is by adding a number in the adjustments section, this will affect the values shown in the league tables. So Theme Boy Troopers originally had 5 points, but by adding a -1 in the adjustments table, this table should now reflect that change and give Theme Boy Troopers 4 points. View the league table and we'll see that reflected here. These columns can be clicked to order them using the different columns. This is a setting that we can turn on or off in the general settings page under SportsPress. Also, we'll notice that these numbers are all grayed out. This means that they've been auto-calculated from the events or are taken directly from the team's settings page. Because these are auto-calculated, we might need to make the occasional adjustment if we've missed an event or if we just don't want to use auto-calculations. We can override these values by typing directly into these boxes and click Update. We can leave some values as auto and some as the values we've manually entered. Go ahead and update the league table and click View to see how it looks now.